After years of negotiations, over $500 million from the Seneca Nation were released to New York State. The next day, Governor Hochul gave 85% of those funds to build a state-owned stadium. That's $418 million from a local business that should have fixed our local roads, beautified our neighborhoods, assisted social programs. See it for what it is, misuse of funds and the continued mistreatment of Native people.